mind and not always what I say. I'm just a little shy of suicide, can you blame me? My life kinda sinks and it's gotten worse lately. The muscles in my head say that I should just give in, but if I go to that, then I let the demons win. The muscles are alright, it's the demons I can live with. Just a matter of time until I can tell the difference. Actually, it's only time that helps me tell the difference. The muscles are the habits and the demons are the has-beens. Speaking of blame, let's get right to the topic. My highs is 2020 while tomorrow makes my havoc. Seems like you're serving blame on a tray, you know. Since I'm feeling short on time, I'll take a taller road to go. If you feel the same way as me, just admit the gun. I'm all this, you're gonna get it clean. Then I'll load it up. Put your hands in front of your face. Finger on the trigger and just pull yourself out. But you'll find I'm not always what I say. And you'll find yourself shooting blanks. Around my neck, double Windsor. Yeah, no one seems to worry about the fact that I'm a failure. No one said I'm gonna be a fault in the future. If it's your time to say anything, it's that you point your finger at my chest. Then my past, still no better than the rest. Still can't even pass the test that is my own self-worthlessness. Well, I guess I got caught in my depression. I confess I thought that it was in remission. I digested the entire situation. My success was overshadowed by deception. If you feel the same way as me, just hear me.
Yeah.